SCSU. We hope these last couple of weeks have been good to you as we start off with a new semester. I'm Lizzie.
And I'm Amina. Speaking of getting things started, the SGA had their first meeting earlier this month where they discussed the distribution of the school funding to the various clubs and programs to keep them running smoothly throughout the school year.
Earlier in the semester, on September 12th, NBC Universal visited Southern, offering students to join their internship program.
Have you ever wanted to work for a high production company like NBC, but had no idea how to get your foot in the door? No worries, because NBC Universal hosted an info session discussing their academic program for the fall and spring semesters, where you could sign up for April 2024 and fall 2025. The company reps explain the many positions available in marketing, production, and human resources, among many other roles.
January through February. Separate from that, a new program we're rolling out is the SPOT program. So it's a sports production and operations trainee program. So really the idea behind the program is to bring in early career individuals and give them exposure to the business. At this point, we do have a focus on the technical operations side of the house, so EDS operators, graphics playback operators, but certainly we'll also branch out to other areas as well. We'll do a deeper dive into that later in the presentation.
Lastly, NBC Universal has another internship program in sports production and operations training for the 2024 Summer Olympics.
If you're interested, apply as soon as possible by Friday, October 6th. All applicants are welcome regardless of experience. Info is available on their website. SCSU hosted their involvement fair for the fall semester, where many of the school's unique clubs and organizations welcomed Southern students with open arms as a way to meet new people, make new friends, and hopefully ease them into the college lifestyle.
Hey guys and girls, it's Deuce Mangum, aka Guy with Glasses. So today we did our involvement fair where a bunch of clubs and organizations showcase their activities, their passions, their projects, to basically give off the best impression for the first year students, up until the senior year students, to basically help them help you to join in on their clubs. As you can see with the footage we've gathered, it was a wonderful success, very great, very organized. Wonderful timing, everyone had a great time, and we hope to see you in some of these clubs. Thank you for coming.
SCSU celebrated National Hispanic Month last Wednesday with the Latina Festival at the library patio, where everyone enjoyed warm weather, cold drinks, and fun games as the students danced to colorful, vibrant music as the school showed its appreciation for the Latino community.
Stefano Guerra is teaming up with World Languages and Literature to bring you Oktoberfest, a German festival where all students are welcome to free food, fun games, and amazing prizes. The celebration of German culture will be Thursday, September 28th in Engelmann B121 from 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. Free entry and no sign-up required. See you there.
Thanks for joining us this week. We'll see you soon.
And for more info on TV Club, visit us in room 210 of the Andante Student Center.